Okay, good morning or good afternoon, dear brothers and sisters in Christ from the Archdiocese of Armagh and the Diocese of Dromore. It's a pleasure to be with you, to connect with you, and to know that you will take time to reflect and to have a formation on the synodal process. Both at this time of national synodal journey in opening in Ireland, and also a few days after the publication of the documents for the opening of the Synod of Bishops that will start at the grassroots in all dioceses. On this topic for a Synodal Church Communion Participation Mission. I'm truly also grateful to have this opportunity to connect with you. And as I remind so many wonderful memories from the Synod on Young People with Archbishop Eamon Martin, we were together in the same small language group. And I have experience with him and so many other participants in the Synod, how a Synod experience is a spiritual experience, an experience of discernment that lead you under the light of the Holy Spirit and will give you joy, peace, life and missionary impulse. So that's what I wish for all of you as you are on the synodal path, that is truly a spiritual path, a spiritual process of discernment. And I just want to share with you what I have learned also from my experience and a spiritual tradition, because I am a Xavier sister, a member of an Ignatian order, and at the beginning of the spiritual exercises, Saint Ignatius remind us to have an open and generous heart. That means to be open to what will happen, to be open to the surprise of God that will come and touch us in a way maybe we haven't imagined before. And that's also all my experience through the church, and especially through synodal experience, to be transformed by synodal processes, because synodality is an open path. So I really wish that you have trust, confidence, the good fruit that will come from this synodal path and through these days together. And I wish you all the best for this time and this gathering with Christ. And I wish that the Holy Spirit will blow very strongly as the wind in Ireland, and you can receive this fruit of the Holy Spirit.